Hello, welcome to my BI and Analytics channel. In this video, I shall show you how to create a reset button with a bookmarks in Power BI for a multi-slicer dashboard report pager. A reset button can be a great way to quickly clear all slicer selection and start over again. From previous video, we have created a top-end partner dashboard report for opportunity analysis sample PBIX file. To enable users to filter and drill down into their data from different angles, we have added more selection slicers by using the different fields of dimension tables and factor table, and even further to apply the DAX functions selected value and isFilter to build a dynamic chart title to mark the filter result in report. As you see on screen about my sample report, I have created many slicers with a dynamic chart title on top of the table chart and static bar graph chart. Yes, these slicers are a powerful way to filter data, but sometimes it can be tricky to remember which slicers you have selected. That is where a reset button can come in handy. With a single click, you can clear all slicer selections and start over again. To create our reset button, we shall start by adding a new button icon to our dashboard pager. There are many ways to add the button icon by creating an image. In this video, we may insert a rounded rectangle shape, resize it to fit a right position in dashboard. In Format panel, under Shape tab, expand the shape arrow under rounded corners. Adjust the percentage to 50. Expand the Style arrow. Under Fill section, color the shape with a light blue. Switch on the Border option. Choose green color for the border and define the border width by 5 px. Switch on the text option and enter reset in text box. Format the font and color. Then on top ribbon, move to the generate tab. Expand the effect arrow. Under Background section, increase the transparency from 0% to 100%. Now we have the reset button image ready. Next step, we shall create a bookmark to save the current state of our dashboard pager. This will allow us to come back to this exact view later on. Choose View on top ribbon. Click the Bookmarks icon. In Bookmarks panel, you will see a default pager bookmark displayed there. If not, you may click the Add button to add a new bookmark with your given name for the current pager. Check and ensure that the current report pager is your wanted reset pager. Then click the right top three dots icon. From a list, choose the update. Now, by this step, we have the default bookmarks reset done. Finally, we will use the action feature of the created reset imaging to add functionality to our button. Click the inserted reset button imaging. In right hand side under format panel, switch on for action section. Expand the action section. Choose bookmark for type option. Choose just created default pager for bookmark option. Adding functionality to reset button done. Now when user click the reset button, all slicer selections will be cleared, and the dashboard pager will return to its original state. And that is it. we suggest a few simple steps. You can create a reset button for your multi-slicer dashboard pager in Power BI. It is a great way to give your user more control over their data and make your report even more powerful. Thanks for watching. If you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscribe button. See you in next video.